really wanna dance!
Yeah.
This riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out! And a one, two, three!
Nice. Pang anong number ka na sa Forsaken? 1 out of 27? Nalala ko libre na yung Forsaken na yun. Kasi nakuha ko yun ng libre sa, ano, sa PS4 ko. Parang nilibre nila yung Forsaken na DLC. Pala, no, reset na pala.
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open. Fieldwork. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
I'm having the time of my life.
legend for sure.
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
This says we need warden-level clearance to open the door. Hey!
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Impeccable timing. All that's left is to turn it on.
Happening to the floor.
Ah, these hives are
gunking
up the work.
Get
out of here, will you?
New Bungie name on. After I am doing the first login, will set the platform name as Bungie name, including ID number, first number, project of code, and send back the message.
Thank you.
I've got structure. Now, remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked! I'm amazing at this.
Scratch that. It did not work. Don't worry, we got this. Do your thing. Extreme prejudice. Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation?
Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'll cover you from here, once I figure out how to turn the turrets on. By the way, you and me, good team.
Let me get that door for you. Turrets have a manual mode. Interesting. Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new guns? You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
I got this, buddy. Take it easy.
Bringing the security system online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing. No, 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 no! Cade, he's gone! This isn't a prison riot. It's a prison break!
The airlock on Deck Zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first.
Ang hirap naman ito.
Never felt better. You see that, Petra? Petra? Guardian? Must have knocked out the comm relays with that spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music. Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Puta kayo na, nasulo ko yung ano, heroic mission na ano, pang tatlong tao. Puta, sobrang hirap, gagi.
I'm coming home, Ace.
Puro overload yung kalaban, gagi. Tapos. Ugh.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Ether trails. Look out for escaped fallen. But this ether is wrong somehow. Something's loose, and it's close.
Wala na akong quest sa ano, Beyond Light, naubos ka na.
These things,
ay, meron pa. May bago. Or aspect na yung lahat natin.
The Fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them.
Aspect na lang. Puro aspect.
Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms. We go, the more corrupted ether we see.
Laban pasok.
Shut.
Kate's ghost. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him.
Didn't feel a thing.
Parang hirap na ng Crucible ngayon,
ah.
Magde-defend ka while defeating enemies. Putik na yun.
So speechless. Typical. Oh no. Nothing I can... I'm sorry. Listen, kid. This pain on you... This is what I get for playing nice. You tell Zavala and Ikora... Vanguard. This is the best bet I ever lost.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Uldren Zav. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every warlock. Every hunter. We will take the Reef by storm. We will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Uldren Sov is mine.
Alive, hot shot. Be seeing you, brother.
On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Uldren. I won't stop you from going. As for Savala, he would cling to the broken pieces of the future he imagined until they crumble in his hand. He hasn't seen what I've seen. Ever since the Traveler woke, it's been speaking to me. Visions of crowns, roses, silver trees, candles that turn into bonfires. And I'm not the only one. If you see something new, don't be afraid to pursue it. I wish I could help you more. But the city needs a unified vanguard. Or at least the illusion of one. And this is your road now.
Shaped guardian. I wish I could go.
Did not anticipate this.
Somebody made a mistake here.
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available guardian dealing with escapees from the Prison of Elders. It's still not enough. If you go to war with the Reef, it's a war you will have to fight alone. The Vanguard cannot help you.
Hi there.
Need something new? Eververse has it.
Bye.
Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian. She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up.
D210810.
Fenchurch does the exploring. I make the deals.
Sure, rhythmic physical expressions won't win a fight, but they feel good, and feeling good is better than that. Church does the exploring. I make the deals.
Nagsimula ka na, ano? Mag daily. Yung daily na, ano? Bounty. Wala rin kasi yung void na trace rifle eh. Pulse rifle lang. Void na class? Oh, pwede. Let's go, Crucible. Sama ka din, Crucible? Ana? Ah, mag-off ka na? Sige. Oo, to ano na eh, to 20 na eh. Sige.